What's good, gang? Right now we're headed to New Jersey to go hang out with my hometown friends who I grew up with. We're gonna rally with them for the night, and then we have to be back in New York City tomorrow by 6 p.m. to start the New York City rally. It's my birthday week, which means we are going to be going hard every single day. All my friends are coming. It's going to be a really fun video. I'm super excited to share it with you guys too. Well, let's go.
Psych!
Stewie, it's been a minute, dog.
Just touched down in Jersey at my boy Samir's house, hometown friend. He's gonna start the weekend off with a boys' night.
We're at Samir's house for all of like 45 minutes and we got kicked out, so great start to the weekend.
Anything to say, Sean? What happened?
I don't wanna talk about it, let's go.
This is a frozen Carolina Reaper pepper, otherwise known as one of the hottest peppers in the entire world. And right now the boys are each gonna eat one, so if you're sensitive to puke, I would probably recommend skipping this part.
Alright boys, cheers, enjoy. Because spiciness is a chemical, maybe because they're frozen, it won't react.
Alright, it's gonna be spicy, yes or no?
No.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Oh yeah.
Oh wow, that doesn't feel good.
Sean, how are you feeling?
It's pretty bad. It's like spreading to the left side of my face. Oh my god, I'm crying.
It's getting worse.
Yo,
what the? Yo.
I don't mean to do it, but I need to do it.
Ready for milk?
Please drink all the milk. I'm trying to
go. Give me that milk. Give me that.
Share the milk.
It wasn't even that bad.
Like I said, it's light work.
Man's unwell.
Who?
You.
Oh, I cooled.
No, you're unwell.
No, I'm chilling now.
It's coming back up, boys.
I'd probably do it again. All right, tonight we're headed to George's room. Right now our friends are picking us up. We have to be at the club by midnight, so we are literally chasing the clock right now. They're about 45 minutes away. Till they get here, we're gonna play shot o'clock. 5 minute shot timer.
I say we get 8 shots minimum before they come.
Might have been a bad idea. 5 minutes has gone by. Shot clock number 2 just got off. Let's hit it.
You know what time it is? It's been, what, 5 minutes? It's time for shot o'clock.
Yeah, let's go, Shawnee, until you can, until you stop.
No more shot o'clock.
The girls just told us they're 5 minutes away. These girls are speed demons, so I gotta kill my last shot and then we're gonna head outside. All right, my Uber drivers are calling right now. Let's see where they're at. Hello, is this Uber?
I'm gonna kill you if you call me Uber again.
All right, coming out now. Let's head to New York. We lit in here. Don't believe me, just watch.
At this point, I'm high as fuck. Yeah, I think I'm ready to like do these interviews. So anyways, we're here with the ladies. What's your name?
Emma.
Alisa.
Alex.
And my name is Lydia.
Never eat a hot dog, word to my mother. If you look in it with a microscope, you can see motherfucking weird things you've never seen before.
Only organic glizzies over here, you feel me?
What's a crazy story that you've never told your parents?
Like ketamine.
Me and Alex went on vacation. We got drunk as fuck, right? And we almost get kidnapped by this guy. And we were in the Hamptons, bro. Like we were in like Whiteville. And we almost got kidnapped.
So one time me and my friend were, you know, walking in the city like we always do, just chilling, and all of a sudden this crackhead said, damn, your pussy's mad fat. And my friend was like, damn, Alyssa, your pussy's mad fat. And then an hour later, I look at her pussy, she looks at her pussy, and then she's like, damn, wait, I think my pussy's the fat pussy he was talking about. So the whole time, her pussy was fat, not mine, but either though, fat pussies matter.
You heard it here first, fat pussies matter.
Tonight, we're throwing a party at a brand new venue in Little Italy. Over 500 people coming tonight, and it's going to be insane.
Guys, it's finally game day. It's gonna be fucking fire.
10:53, the venue is right behind me. Soy's on interviews, we're gonna get lit, and honestly, like, we're just gonna send it.
Yeah, get it. Yeah, yeah. I said I feel invisible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85 just to walk on. I don't talk to these niggas, cause a lot of these niggas be corny. I'm feeling horny, and I shoot like Robert Horry.
At the party, 2 a.m., they're gonna shut us down. We worked it out, we're going all fucking night. Alright, who am I here with?
Ramsey Ostertag.
It's your first party with us, right?
Yeah, it is.
Alright, how's your night going?
It's awesome. It's actually my first party in the city, and it's so much fun.
That's what we do.
Yo, so today we're in Italy and we're interviewing people. What is a red flag in a female?
Red flag?
Wow.
Red. All right, let's see. You say it on a date, right?
Yeah.
And she flipped the phone all the time. She's checking it?
bro.
She got someone.
She got someone. Eh? That's a red flag.
Second of all, she didn't hit you up, but she's on the phone all the time. Hey.
Yo, he's not.
Red flag.
She got some a lot of ones, eh? You're just another one. Third one, like with you, she like long pants and all that stuff, but when she go with the girl, shorts and stuff. Hey, bro.
What?
Yo, she looking, she choosing.
What are your red flags on a guy?
If they bring up their ex, like, consistently. Because, like, why are you still thinking about your ex?
All right.
When they talk bad about their, like, ex-girlfriends or any girls, like, when they call them bitches or whatever.
That's a no-no. I hope you guys have a great night.
You too.
Later.
It's Malcolm's birthday month.
Malcolm was one of my first friends in New York City. So we got these special candles tonight and some birthday cupcakes.
Happy birthday, Mal.
Happy birthday, Mal.
Happy birthday, dear Malcolm.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
We get along.
Right now it's 11:30, the limo is outside, so we're gonna head to that right now. Thank you guys all so much for being here for my birthday. I appreciate it a lot, all of you guys. So grateful to be here with my best friends, celebrating the city, so.
It's my birthday!